safe with me, I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing.
Dead.
It's breathing. It's breathing.
He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them?
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead.
In hell high.
You see it too.
You promised you gave
me. Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? Too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.